Hi everybody, we're playing Elden Ring. And today we're going to go back to Akil Lake North. We head south down the road. And we're going to head off to the left a bit, over to the Murkwater coast. We take a left here just before the bridge and follow the river down. There's some ruins there that cross over the river area. And down there there's a site of grace. This is the Murkwater coast. If we look south, we can see back over the river. And there is a cave down in that direction as well. Murkwater cave. But I'm not going to visit there just straight away because it's higher level. And head in the other direction. So we can jump off here on horseback. Jump, double jump. This way, northwest. And here you will find the Murkwater Catacombs. And you can see there's another site of grace in here as well. Okay, it took me a couple of tries to get this right. Just kill these couple of imps. And there's one sneaky imp that creeps up behind you. Here he is. There's a trap there in the floor. If you stand on that trap, it releases three fireballs. Just drag them back here. See the fireballs? Okay, there's something to collect here on the floor. Root resin. And there's a big lever here we can pull. somewhere a heavy door is opened. So that actually opens the door to the boss area. Another pressure plate there on the floor. You can see there's two imp statues at the back there. I'm going to try and use my crossbow to activate them. It's kind of tricky to aim the crossbow. Glovewort. There's another sneaky one behind me. Okay, you can see the boss shroud is here. So, I don't actually really want to kill this boss right now, but I'm going to have a go. He's a bit high level for me right now. And I'll show you what he looks like anyway. Grave Warden Duelist. See, it does a lot of damage with those hammers. And one behind me. Always one that comes in from behind. Okay. Let's go and give the boss another go. Me, bro. Trying to roll out of the way, but still kind of fat rolling. Village. Keeping my cardio up, you know. loop. So I'm going to try and fix my fat roll and change my inventory or my equipment. And I'm going to take my helmet off, try and lighten the load. And you can see on the right there it's now gone down to medium load, which means I'll be able to roll much better and much faster. Let's give that a try. I kind of know that this guy is too high level for me right now, so I'll come back and do this guy later, but let's have one more go. Yeah, see, that rolling is much better. Heal. End of this episode, guys. Thanks for watching. Click like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.